Pastor.
Let's give time to the Hope Channel for their promotion this morning.